Pascal Bay. Actually, I reunited with the boys, Kaz and Chase, and we have learned quite a bit about smallmouth and steelhead in the past year, so excited to be back. Recently moved, as some of you know, so getting to spend some time out here. It is currently, what's the air temperature right now? Yeah, it's 40 degrees, west winds at 11 miles per hour. Water temp is 44, and today is interesting because we just had a major cold front. I mean, just shut everything down. 10 footers yesterday on the main lake. Chocolate milk out there, can't see anything. The bay remained fine. I checked it out before we came out yesterday. And like I said, water temp is 44. So those fish, after that cold front, are probably not gonna be very active. So we're gonna try to figure out some patterns today. We're gonna share what we're doing and hopefully get on some big fish. So if you're new, make sure you subscribe. If you don't know me, I absolutely love smallmouth more than anything. So try to learn a thing or two today and share it with you.
No hook, dude. I just was reeling into him.
Small
one.
I'm just gonna flip him. First smallie of the year out on Presque Isle. It's wild. I was just reeling. I'm throwing this little Strike King swim bait right here. 3/8 ounce jig head. Just slow rolling it off the bottom. We came up on this flat right here. We're just search baiting right now.
11 foot.
So small one, feels good. Gonna get it back in.
Doing? Feels good.
Oh yeah, man. Back to back. Yeah, man. Back to back. Get up on that.
Oh, let's go, baby. All
right, swim bait it is.
Swim bait. I got swim baits for all you boys.
Swim bait it up, boys.
Yeah. All right, another beautiful fish. Great color, great size. Got him back to back, roll, slow rolling the swim bait over the flats. So we're figuring this out. Kaz and Chaser, we get some tied on right now. Get it back in the water because it's fun. So we're just going to keep working this flat right here. We'll go into a little more detail about what we're doing. Is that Jonathan McMillan coming?
On another one.
On another fish. That's number four or five.
Five, I think
number
you five. Got. A little bit heftier, it looks like.
Yeah. Yep.
Dark.
Another one.
That is nice.
Another solid fish right there. On this one bait, once again, getting big. That's probably a four, high three. Four doesn't really have the length, but starting to get the
three
size.
And a half.
Three and a half.
Three and a half, maybe three. Force pushing it.
All right, Chase is on. Feel good? Fish. You got the camera angle? Let's go! Let's go! That's a four. Got a slow roll on the swim bait again.
Super slow.
Super slow. for.
Got some weight.
Yeah. That's for.
Where are we at right now?
Presque Isle, baby.
Presque Isle. Let me see it one more time. It's a nice fish right there. 4-pounder. Good job, Chase.
That feels good.
It does. Like, you know, you fish for steelhead. Exactly what I was crushing the redfish and the snook on that flat in Florida. I was just slow.
You on?
Tank.
Tank?
I scooped and missed.
Oh, that is a good looking fish right there. All right, Kaz, what'd you do? You just slowed that retrieval down a bit, right? Amazing how that works. Super aggressive, but good looking fish right there.
Yes, sir. We're on Presque Isle, dude. We talked about this for like how long? Kaz is on. I was tying up because that pike snapped me off. I need a camera anywhere.
Yeah, boy.
Flip that if you wanted to.
Going for the flip.
Oh, look at that flip.
Right on the gun.
Yeah.
So, see how we're hooking them right here? Like, they're not engulfing them. It's a real slow bite. And how are you working that?
Super slow.
I mean, it took us a while. We had to even slow it. We had to slow it down even more until we figured it out, but very nice fish.
They'll say,
yeah, what is it?
Diaz, ocho,
12 fish now?
I took 3 years of Spanish in college.
How many fish we got so far today?
10.
10 fish in just over an hour. Smacking it out on Presque Isle. Yeah. Still cranking them on the swim baits. A little flipper action. Barely made it in. How many have we got now?
12.
12 fish. Again, like you see where this hook is right here. They're not crushing them. They're just getting them in that upper lip, which means these fish aren't incredibly active, but active enough to, you know, chase some bait fish. Oh, nice little fish. Number 14.
So just a little update for you guys right now. We're still throwing those swim baits. They're just real basic Strike King, colors AYU. You can go with a variety of sizes. I went with something a little smaller. I'll check that in a second, but here you go. It's like a 2.75 inch, something like that, small. We're just slow rolling it. And you can go with a 3/8 ounce jig head if you want. I think that's a little heavy right now because again, those fish aren't very active. The water temperature is only 44 degrees. It's also sunny out. And as a lot of you know, this time of year with the water temperature, just pop a little blade bait, pop it off the bottom. That's what I caught that real nice fish on. Only disadvantage is if those fish engulf these hooks, it's bad for them. So again, just some little couple pops off the bottom, let it sit for a little bit and get that reaction strike, whether it's coming up or not.
Oh, thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Okay.
does feel pretty good. That's a good fish. No, it's a big fish. Oh, what is that? It's a pike. So I caught a nice pike here. Yeah, let's get rid of it. That was my swim bait.
I'm sorry, we should have netted him. I don't.
What? Yeah, pike. Not a big fan of pike. Lost too many swim baits today already. All right, so I'm done for the day. Kaz and Chase are letting me off. I gotta drive 3.5 hours back home to Columbus to see my family. But they're gonna get back out, do some more work. I left them with the magical Strike King swim baits, so hopefully they can catch a fish. It's not in there? Is it beneath there? My pouch with my chargers. Oh, got the goods. All right, so it's great seeing these boys. They're gonna go catch some more fish. Hope you enjoyed. Again, if you're new, make sure you subscribe. I'm hoping to get back to Presque sometime. It's probably not gonna be this year, but probably sometime in the future. So again, boys, see you somewhere, right?
See you later.
All right, see you guys again sometime soon.